Today we're at New York Consumer Center competing head-to-head as cutthroat TV executives pitching our new ideas.
The goal is to convince a room full of strangers that your ideas are better than the other guys.
But the catch is we'll have no idea what we're pitching because our show ideas have been written by our opponents.
At the end, we'll ask the group who had the better ideas. And if they don't say that you did, then you lose.
Canceled.
Canceled. Your TV shows never happen. Defunct.
Kaput.
Joker's wild.
But we are a market research company that works for both independent and network television. We're going to pitch you possible and potential new television ideas.
Fire away.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, Joe wrote all Sal's ideas. Sal wrote all Joe's ideas.
So I'll pitch my first idea. It's called Eat My Nuts, Witch. This show answers the question, what if we sent a bully from the 1990s to the Salem witch trials of the 1690s? Will the bully continue his bullying ways? Or have a change of heart and save a good witch or two? Witch, please.
How are you portraying the witches?
Because they weren't witches, right? These are just...
Well, they believed in practices that were at that time deemed to be supernatural. And right. So when we inject that 1990s teen bully in there, he's going to befriend one of the witches on trial.
Yeah, I'd love to see like the female, the one that he befriends, like be like a really strong female.
Oh, in these times, of course. Yeah. That's what we want to lead with.
And then we burn her.
And then, you know, she might get...
She get burned.
Yeah, she gets burned.